looking. Pulls it back. Seabrook comes it across. Back over for Seabrook. Bats it on goal. Scores! Krüger! And it's over. Krüger gets the winner after Brent Seabrook got it in towards the net. The winning goal in triple overtime.
We knew it was going to be an ugly one. Brent Seabrook, who's got his fair share of overtime magic, gets a lot on this one. It bounces into Kruger's chest. And he's just there to shovel it home all that time. Good job by Seabrook. Look at this. Almost on the fly, he picks it out of the air. Anderson gets a little bit of it, and then Krüger knocks it in out of the air. And the Chicago Blackhawks gets the sweep. It took a long time. They put in a lot of work. Their goaltender was out of this world good. And Marcus Krüger, end of the third overtime period, he's able to finally get one past Frederik Andersen. And still enough energy to react there. Stan Bowman with a smile. And Frederik Andersen, who was so good, still frustrated. All that work for naught. As we will head to Chicago, tied at one.
56-12, the time of that goal. 56-12 of sudden death overtime. Krüger gets it. Seabrook picks up the assist. Corey Crawford, star number one. Marcus Krüger, star number two. Anderson, star number three. Obviously, both goalies are going to be in there. So Krüger from Seabrook and Oduya. And this one ends in triple overtime. The series is tied. Chicago 3-2 winners. Here again is Darren Millard.
Thank you very much. The series now tied up at one, going back to Chicago as the Blackhawks avoid that 0-2 hole.